The other is that it's very challenging. There's a whole other art and technique that comes skating on a flat track.
Well, the league is WFDA, which is Women's Flat Track Derby Association,
right,
which is the national organization that's just went to international this year. So we have teams from London, Toronto, Australia that are now in the mix. So they actually are competing against using WFDA rules so that their all-stars can go out and compete nationally. And this last year, they ranked number 11.
Wow.
Yeah, that's out of about 57 or about 50 teams in the league. I'm off on that number, but it's close.
So being number 11 out of that many skaters or teams, that's actually phenomenal.
Right.
I have to say, there was some really good energy there from Hook and